Bloop towards right center field, and that's going to fall for a base hit. Around from second comes David Ortiz, and the Red Sox take a 5-1 lead. That ball kind of golfed out to right center field that time by Napoli.
Remember about three or four pitches ago, they tried that slider inside against Napoli. Will they try it again? And this time, Napoli just slices it to the opposite field. That's almost the exact same pitch, but Napoli able to get the hands inside the baseball and fight it off to the opposite field to bring in a run. So Napoli picks up his 51st RBI of the season.